What's going on, Ashton? I'm Dunk's cousin, brother, sister, mother's favorite savage, Will Savage here. And today, I think I might switch up the scheme today. Let's see. Vertical power run. We might be going vertical power run. Just because it incorporates so many more players. And zero one is higher than this. We can go with the 4-6 defense. This is a power run, West Coast. 4-3. Yeah, I can work with it. I use my own custom playbook anyway, so that doesn't bother me. We're in the opening weekend against the... Oh, in our new stadium. I forgot they changed the stadium. Shut up. Yep, they changed the stadium. Can I upgrade it? I can't upgrade it. Yep. Dolphin venue. It's trash, brother. We'll let it slide. We're gonna be at home. Some more,
nigga. Young Savage, why you trapping so hard? Why do you nigga capping so hard? Why you got a 12-car garage? Why you pulling out these rappers' cars? Cutty nigga pussy in the heart. Turn it fucking soft into some hard.
Name, hold on. We did sign Jacoby Brissett, but he isn't starting because I played the preseason games, and I hate Jacoby Brissett. We also did sign Vernon Butler Jr. Well, the CPU did, and so did they. They also signed Darquez Denard. So, yeah, the CPU signed all those people automatically. And, yeah. All right, we're good. Thank you, idiot. We go. To the crib. Thomas Bell. Let's go. Thomas Bell. Pick six. Let's go, Ty. Push him back inside. There you go. Good tackle, Deontay. Oh, yeah. I love a good athletic linebacker now. I love an athlete. Got him. Oh, the running back hurt. What's his name? Roswell Hunter, I think? Thank you, idiot. Go. Deontay. He slows him, but he's not slow. Touchdown. Back to back pick six. Let's go. Know what time it is? Let's go run split. Let's face it, it's a game of human beings, isn't it? Mistakes will happen, and as you noted, he was playing so well on this drive. I was about to say. Miscommunication between him and his intended receiver. I don't know what he did. It was like a block and release post route. Yeah, so he hesitated. That's crazy. On third and short, they'll try and pick. Woo! The Dolphins there, and now it brings up fourth. I'm glad I forced him to throw that. Alright, the rookie quarterback, Julius Agnew. Jules Agnew, because that's the golden boy right there. You can consider gold Jules? I'm going to run toss. Throw first, touchdown pass. Hello? Who's the dude in the picture? Julius doesn't have long hair. Hello? God damn it, EA. So we're just not going to block him? Terrell Basham, okay. Just can't give up any fit. Hey, no scores. Nice kick. Tell Bengal I'm the greatest punter on YouTube. Thank you, Darquez Denard. Good job, Quez. Oh God. Oh, he just. Oh no. Good about the whole thing, and they did it behind a two tight end set.
It's always interesting to watch with offensive
line. Don't beat yourself. Sometimes
they line them up together for a power set. Sometimes they
there it is. Good job, Rich. Rich gang.
Attrition does set in for a defense because
nope.
Oh god.
One intercepted. Picked off at the 23.
He was open, it just wasn't.
At the 39.
I saw it too late. Damn.
So the first interception of his week. Looking to throw. Fry.
Come here.
Lost the ball. Oh my god, good sack, boy. Good job, Micah.
Get it back. Execute what they're supposed to do.
They better not be running pick crosses.
In the other direction downfield. Moved away from him. In this case, though, a teammate is able to come up with the ball.
Thank you.
Out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the
I mean, definitely just, you know, let's say, gained a good chunk of yards.
His position from the red zone now. They'll look to throw.
What the f- No! Are you serious? Oh, the fact that Jordan Poyer got there. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh, that was a touchdown. I set the play up perfectly. I knew exactly what I wanted.
And he gets it here to right around the 24 before he's out of bounds.
He comes up. Oh my god. I thought he. Oh my god, man. I'm sorry. I'm just mad. That was. Get the fuck out of here. Touchdown at the end.
They certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had
no chance. Don't score. There we go. On the call timeout. There we go. No touchdowns. That's all I asked for. I don't ask for a lot. Just no touchdowns. That's all I want, you know. They kick a field goal, they kick a field goal. Prefer they don't, but you know, they're already in the range. No. Oh, I was trying to bait him into this. God dang it.
Okay. In the final seconds of the first. Looking to throw on second down.
Thank you.
And that one almost.
That was mine.
Too loose with the football here. Nearly a
49
now. They'll head to the line.
I don't care if he's coming up. I do not care. We're going to run it there.
And they'll go with a ground attack here. Space to maneuver at the 40.
To lead us off now. Good job, Rich.
On first down, Fry.
Come here!
First of all, how did he switch hands? Wow.
They've seen things that they've seen on tape and in previous games that led them to believe that even taking it right down Broadway and all the way home for a Bills touchdown.
God damn it.
Sets up a very manageable second down, a very solid gain on that play.
Perfect.
Over the middle, complete.
Thank you, Julius, for holding on to that.
To the 25,
I guess.
Pushing him back a yard as
Bruce,
well.
I need you to hit that edge so he doesn't lob inside.
Get
there it is. Touchdown, Richie Cleaner. There we go. There we go, Bruce. There you go, bye. Damn it.
He'll get in. Touchdown, Buffalo. Open up a crease and they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
You overthrew him. Julius, you overthrew him.
All right, that one's in. They'll give it to him up the middle.
Touchdown. Jason Hill.
The greatest football team.
Oh, yeah.
We think far from goal to goal like no one's ever seen. We're in the air. We're always in control.
What the fuck do you want me to do? I'm tired. Oh my god. Oh my god. Mike Williams catches this pass to win the game. I'm a fuck shit. Jesus. Let's go! 91 rushing yards and 82 passing yards. Two picks. One was just stupid. And the other one was just really hella bad. For 16, 19 passer rating. Oh my god, 37%. Jefferson Hill had 111 rushing yards. Richard Fuller had 80. Both had a touchdown. Oh my god, he had 200 yard receivers. James Blair had 39 rushing yards. Jefferson 24, Travis Washington 34. Beyonce was like, you know, we had two sacks. They had two sacks. Who led in tackles? Devontae. Of course. Devontae with that pick six, and so had Tyrus Bell. Darquez Denard had a pick six, too. Hey, did we have three pick sixes? Bitch, let me get to what I want to go to. Thank you. The first quarter, we had a pick six in the beginning. So we had back-to-back pick sixes. Graham Gano kicked a field goal, then we had another pick six. And basically came back from the depths of hell. Then we won the game. Yeah. So it was great. Fisher Woods. Literally just needs to work on his power. Never going to fall using the power. He's wearing some trash too, but I need another jet by the power runner. Plus one speed. Give me a 77 speed. What the hell? Alright, let's advance the week. Starting off 1-0. Wait, there's more wins than y'all thought we was gonna get, so you know what? Shut up! Weekly awards? We got a weekly. Devontae and Amelia Award. Ooh! One touchdown, one pick, one sack, and seven tackles. Devon Clay on the Vikings had a pick too. But anyway, man, drop a like, share, subscribe, and hit y'all for the next one. I'm out.